Cody nailed the big deal, and we're traveling today in the timeline ritual of the handshake. Which is good, because it's been a down year sports-wise. I don't need this deal because I'm stalling like a freak on this private school thing, because I can't afford it without this handshake. And I don't want your mom to know, but she's in the test facility because she's smarter than I am. Probably, that's not what you're looking for.
Got a mask on a business trip? To bring home that kill? I'm taking it night.
Going to Portland, and it's not Vegas. Aren't you 72?
67. What do you bring on the pill?
Traditionally, even way back, guys would leave a cage for like a pointy stick or something, go out, get it done, bring it home.
And the night part? Yeah, well, I might stay out a little longer than needed to, and I'd
fuck around a bit.